So I'm going to be starting from Vestige of Valade, and I will be taking the long route, and I'll show you some of the shortcuts. That way you don't get lost. So up here you can kick down this ladder, and then right after it you can open a door that takes you back to the rest point. So once we get over here, we want to probably clear out some enemies because they're going to pile up and they're just not going to stop following you. But we're going to need to open one of these like flower doors to umbral entities or whatever. So the first thing we want to do is come back here, and we can use our lamp to lower this like stairway. And then head up, and you can like use the lamp to break the route, and then it'll open up the first pathway. Thank you. So if you jump off right here, you'll be able to get a cool looking armor set. End up just like destroying everything down here, so just fast forward it a bit, and then yeah, just going off to the end of where I am now, and you'll be able to find a chest there. And then if you want to get out of this area, there's just going to be two things you got to soul flay real quick to open a doorway.